Recently, some Mobile Legend gamers keep saying the Mobile Legends bang bang gaming and keep auto-closing on Android devices. Because of this problem, the Mobile Legends users can't play continuously on their mobile device. Now, if you find your Mobile Legends keep auto-closing or getting auto-exit from now and then, don't worry, because after analyzing the issues, here I present the top 3 proven solutions that will fix auto-closing issues on the Mobile Legend on Android. So, let's get started. First, open setting, scroll down to additional setting. Scroll down to the developer option, make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down and find graphics drive preferences. Tap on it and find Mobile Legends gaming apps. Tap on the Mobile Legends, choose system graphic driver. Now go back, scroll down, tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, now move on and follow the second process. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down, tap privacy protection, tap special permission, tap modify system setting, find out Mobile Legends bang bang apps, toggle on this setting. Now go back to the primary setting of your Android device. Now scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the Mobile Legends bang bang application. Tap on it. Now tap auto start. Tap other permission. Tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Now go back. Tap battery saver. Tap no restriction. Enable all the setting. Tap clear data. Choose a clear all cache. Tap OK. After that, swipe down from the top. Turn off the low data mode on Android. Now follow the third process. Open the Google Play Store. Search for the Mobile Legends Bang Bang gaming apps. Make sure to update your The Mobile Legends game on your Android device. After following all the work accordingly, you'll be able to solve your The Mobile Legends Bang Bang auto-closing on Android, and you'll be able to play The Mobile Legends as well. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.